Hey guys, what's up? So I'm outside right now on my deck. This is my deck. And yeah, so today is April 25th, 2013. It's Thursday today. And by the way, two things we got set up. We got, you see over there, the red thing? That's our hammock. And the other thing right there is the trampoline. We got that set up today. Not today, we got that yesterday. Both of those yesterday. And yeah, I'm excited. It's finally nicer weather. It's like 8 o'clock right now and it's still warm and nice out. There's Spud and Mimi. Oh, sorry, Spud. I had to film him going to the bathroom. There's Mimi. Her leg's been injured lately. It's her right leg. Just like about a week ago, she immediately just started screaming if anyone tried to pick her up. So they took her to the vet. They were giving her pills now, and she's getting better, but she's still favoring that right hind leg. Right, Mimi? I was gonna say hi. Hi, Mimi. Hi. But, yeah, so what is going on? I made a video for my main channel. It's kind of random facts about Earth that will be uploaded tomorrow. It's a short video. It's only about a minute and a half, but that's because my camera battery died on me and I cannot find the rest of the charger. I've only recollected of seeing it once post word of our Disneyland trip, and all I remember was I just tossed it next to my bed and kind of forgot about it there. So and I haven't found it. I've been looking for the past couple days, haven't found it, so I ordered a new one on Amazon. Should be here on Monday. Right, Mimi? Good girl. The book I ordered, A Sound of Horses by David Alexander, it's a book about horse racing, but like, it has Kelso in it, but it also features Seabiscuit and stuff, and the authors, I told you about this all the time. The book I ordered, it got, I think I told you about this, but it got to our post office, and they just sent it back, and now it's in like, Denver right now, so, I don't know, they said the estimated delivery date is May 1st, so if it's not here by then, I'll contact the seller and ask what's up, and like, yo man. But, yeah, so, what's going on, what else is going on? I want to start writing a new book. I just don't really know what about now. I'm trying to decide if I want to write like another non-fiction story, like kind of did with Seabiscuit, or if I want to write another science book again. I'm kind of favoring science book at the moment. But I'm not particularly sure what branch of science I want to write about this time. Last time I did cosmology. I think in the future I may rewrite Origin of Existence just to write it better, and because pretty much every author isn't as fond of their first book. I really like Origin of Existence, but writing in it, since I wrote it in summer and it wasn't as particularly in school then, it kind of changes throughout the book, where at the beginning you can really tell, yeah, I wrote that in summer, and then towards the middle and end I was in school again, so it kind of got, writing got a little bit better, but I really want to get back to writing. I've gone like 3 months without it after I published Seabiscuit. But anyways, I think that's all I want to say for now. If you have any ideas for either nonfiction story or even fiction story, I'm not as particularly fond of fiction, but I'll consider it. And also even science book, if you want me to write about astronomy, just like maybe do a chapter on all 7 of the planets in our solar system and even extraterrestrial planets, I could do that. I'm considering doing that as well. That might be good. Or if there's maybe something about evolution you want me to write about. Things though with evolution, I'm much, much, much more educated on physics and astronomy and cosmology. Evolution, I'm just kind of like, you see, a long time ago there were dinosaurs and apes, and then now there are humans. I know a little bit about evolution, but hey, it might even be better to have me do some research and learn some stuff. But, anyways, any suggestions are open in the comments down below. If you like this video, make sure to like it down below and subscribe to both my channels. And that's it for this video. There's Mimi. And then there's the other one. Spud. Anyways, I'll see you guys tomorrow on this channel and my other channel. So, thanks for watching, and goodbye.